Hello YouTube, and welcome back to my playthrough of GTA Liberty City Stories. And if you guys enjoy this series, please do drop a like on it because it does help out. But today's part, we're going to be doing Toshiko's missions. I think that's her name pronounced correctly. So let's do them. More deadly than the mail.
So, this is the big tough gangster? You don't look so tough.
Thanks.
Do you know what it is to live without love, Mr. Toni? It is to live with hate.
I'll take your word for it.
It is my earnest wish to destroy a man, Mr. Cipriani. Destroy, not merely kill. I want him and his whole organization weakened and humiliated before he dies. I want him to suffer.
Okay.
This man I want you to destroy is my husband, Kazuki Kazen. Don't worry. For your services, you will be handsomely rewarded.
Well, what if I say no?
You won't. Because why I merely want him dead, you need him dead. In truth, you have already dealt him a severe blow, Mr. Cipriani. However, he is taking delivery of more munitions today. I want you to steal those weapons from right under his ignorant nose. Good. Goodbye.
So that was Toshiko, and she is the wife of the Yakuza boss, Kazuki. Kazuki is actually the older brother of Kenji and Asuka that you actually see in GTA 3, so this time Kazuki is running the Yakuza, because remember, Liberty City Stories takes place in 1998, it takes place 3 years before GTA 3, 2001. And so the story here is that Toshiko found out about how Toni did a lot of damage to the Yakuza when he stole and destroyed their tank. And she was married. Kazuki married her for power because she her family had a lot of influence, so he wanted to become the leader of the Yakuza. And he neglects her a lot, and she wants revenge for that.
Be cool.
Okay. Whoa. Okay, we're gonna have to kill a lot of people on this mission. And the Yakuza, this is a term for the Japanese mafia. Okay, let's get down here. And also, thank you guys in the comments for telling me that I can just switch with just L2 and R2, because I forgot about that and I just kept aiming at, I kept aiming at each individual enemy. Oh, we got RPG here. Okay, perfect. Okay, we've killed most of them already. Okay, we got one more Yakuza boat to destroy. Wonder if we don't even need to... Maybe we don't even need to go out to it. Let's see. Will that reach?
Okay, found...
Well, that boat is pretty armored. Okay, I already see it smoking. Okay, this boat's getting annoying now. There we go. Okay, now where do I gotta go? Okay, gotta go to the top of the map. Okay. So that's it, we got all the Yakuza there. Look out for more Yakuza boats. Oh. Do I need to blow these guys up? I'm trying to remember if I do. Okay, they're dead. Okay, let's get up there. Ooh, oh. Okay, Doc, we don't want to hit that right. Okay, we're almost there. Look out, more Yakuza boats. Ah! Oh no, no, no! No, no, no! Ah! Damn, this mission is frustrating. Okay, there we go. Had a little bit of bad luck with that mission there, but we got it on the second run.
Woo-wee! That's some damn fine artillery you got there, boy! You know, I do so much business at these docks, I should have set myself up here, not halfway down that goddamn island!
Uh-huh.
Well, been a blast!
I think he's talking about Vice City there. That is actually Phil Cassidy. I actually forgot that Phil Cassidy was in this game. So Phil Cassidy, he's a pretty important character in a lot of GTA games. He's pretty sure he's in GTA 3, he's in Vice City Stories, so plays a pretty significant role. Let's do Toshiko's next mission then. Cash Clash.
Mr. Toni!
My husband was greatly infuriated by your actions. You have made him and his men look like the fools they are.
I aim to please. What's next, princess?
My husband is moving a great quantity of cash from his casino. I want you to destroy all of that money.
Oh, I can find a damn good use for that money, sweetheart.
I want his money burning in the street for all to see.
Okay, okay. When's this move gonna happen?
It has already begun. They're leaving the casino right now, so please, you don't have much time.
So now we're gonna be destroying his money. So Kazuki, he owns the Yakuza owned the casino, south of the map, in Staten Island. A lot of money in those vans. Destroy all the security vans. Don't let any reach the Yakuza compound. Okay.
Manners, please. Excuse you.
Get off.
In the new.
Okay, let's hit the one in the front first, then. Whoa, no. He's gonna have another incident there, but no thank you, Great, the vans are splitting up now. I'm just having such terrible luck right now. Give me this. Great, they popped the tire, didn't they? Okay. Well, I guess we're gonna do this with one tire. I almost had another incident. Remember the last time I was actually blowing up trucks? What actually happened was I got caught in the explosion, and that was about to happen again. Damn. Stupid armored truck. Oh my god, the cops. No, no, no. What the? What is going on right now? Damn, this is a war zone. What the? Damn, how many vehicles am I gonna have to go through? How all the cops just left me alone there. Okay, let's go do her next mission then. A date with death. I think this is actually the opera mission.
Anyone home?
Mr. Toni? A moment, please. My husband is furious. He wonders how you come to know when and where to attack him so precisely.
Unless he's a fool, he'll work it out soon enough.
Perhaps we should help him. His men gossip like old women. Let's give them something to talk about.
Where are we going?
The opera.
The opera? Me? You kidding?
Don't be ridiculous, Mr. Toni. Everyone loves the opera.
I find it funny how Toni just hates the
opera.
If you
bring my car around, we can collect your tuxedo. We don't have long. The show starts very soon.
Bring Toshiko's car around. So we're gonna get her car. Opera begins at 20. Don't be late. Okay. And we're gonna have to get a tuxedo on this. Okay, let's get Tony's tuxedo.
Do you think I'm a bad person, Mr. Toni?
Well, Princess, I ain't exactly a saint.
I ain't exactly
no.
a saint.
A saint wouldn't be much use to me.
Okay, let's get a tuxedo then. Okay, so we got our tuxedo, got one in the game, we got one in real life too. I actually have a tuxedo suit, and I had this from actually my James Bond walkthrough,
my
and I thought that this would be perfect for this also.
He is very strong, but very, very bad. He only married me to become Wakagashira in Liberty City. He has never loved me. He prefers the company of his men. Do you understand?
When he finds out what you're doing, you know he's gonna kill you.
I do not care for life or death anymore. Only freedom.
What a relaxing worldview.
What a relaxing worldview. So basically, the whole purpose of this mission is because Toshiko wants to make her husband even more furious. So she wants one of her husband's men to actually see her with Toni. Here we go, the opera. The Ferrellis?
Italian blood don't mix with no chapo blood.
Oh, I forgot that this happens.
Mix just fine on the sidewalk.
Okay. One more left. Get off the car. Okay. There we go. Okay, let's get out of here. I forgot about that part in this mission, that the Ferellis actually ambush you outside the opera. So remember, the Ferellis want Toni dead also. Oh no. Get her out of here. I think I'm gonna stop at the paint and spray because we're pretty close by here and
Save us, Toni!
Okay, I'm trying. Does this even fit in the paint and spray? Now that I think about it. Okay, it will. Okay, change the color too.
Get us out of here!
Wonder if the Ferellis are still gonna be after us when the cops aren't. Okay, we got it. And that was the whole purpose of the mission. So now that guy's gonna tell his boss about what Toni's been up to. Cash in Kazuki's chips. I think this is her final mission.
Hello?
I'm bathing, Toni-san. We have little time left. My husband knows now who is truly behind his losses. He's coming to kill me. And you.
Well, I ain't waiting here for him. Where is he?
He's in Belleville, gathering his men. But soon, he will come here.
Well, sayonara, sweetheart.
My prayers go with you, Toni-san. Good luck.
So now we're gonna be going to his casino and head over to Kazuki's place and kill him. Okay, let's make a quick stop.
Hurry, I'm going to the convention.
We're gonna be killing the boss of the Yakuza. We're gonna need some some firepower here. This should do well. Okay, and we got an armor along the way too. Always helps.
That band is great, and you can see them live. What would you do for tickets? Call up Cliff and...
Remember this place right here? This is actually Claude's safe house in GTA 3.
Be still.
There we go. He left by helicopter. Kazuki's chopper is heading for the casino. Okay, so let's meet him there then. And this safe house, if I remember correctly, correct me if I'm wrong, guys, but Asuka actually gives this safe house to Claude in GTA 3. When Claude's working for the Yakuza, so it actually makes sense. And the Yakuza actually have one of the best cars in the game. Their car is a two-seater, but it's actually really fast and agile. Wow, look at all those red dots. That is a lot of enemies to deal with. Wow. Okay, this is gonna be a war zone now. Glad I bought the M4 for this. Here come more of them. I can't get a shot.
My men dishonor me, but it is fitting that I kill you myself.
You too, leave us. I am going to enjoy thrusting my sword into you.
Yeah, I heard that about you.
Ah, this is kind of like a boss battle here. Damn. Okay. Not fighting with honor there, I see. So he just tells his men to back off, and then when you damage him enough, he just tells them to kill him. Tell them to kill Toni. Okay, get a little bit of distance on him, and I'm gonna kill him right now. Take Kazuki's sword to Toshiko as proof that he is dead. Oh, and her apartment is actually right across the street, so she actually probably saw that from the window. I forgot about that. We got cops. Ah, damn, this car doesn't handle the greatest. Okay. Now, this cutscene, I'll never forget this one.
It's over now.
Yes. Yes, I knew that. Hello, Mr. Toni.
Hey. So, you won. You got what you wanted. Everything worked out great.
Great. Yes, great. Really great.
So it's, payment time, sweetheart.
We are both of us fools. And killers, Mr. Toni.
I guess we are.
The world takes such a terrible toll on your spirit. Wouldn't you agree, Mr. Toni?
I guess. But you're free now. I mean, you can go to Costa Rica or Aruba some shit. Start over new, that's what you always wanted.
I don't think I'm ready for a beach holiday, Mr. Toni. I've lost everything, and I have done so deliberately. I've been granted everything I asked for. Now, I just ask to be truly free. Goodbye, Toni-san.
That, I never forgot that moment. That scene right there, that is, that's one of the most shocking moments in the GTA game that I can think of, but I wasn't expecting that to happen. I don't think you can even find her body, if you actually drive around, I don't think you can.
Watch it, dickhead. What's your problem, pal?
So just to be certain. But yeah, I don't think you can find her body, I think she just dies off screen. So I guess that's it for this part, guys. Thank you guys for watching. On the next part, we'll be wrapping up Donald Love's missions. We're approaching the end of the game. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys on the next one. Take care, everyone.